miss me? I know you did. Uh-huh. You want to kiss me? I know you do. Get out of there, Stick. Well, good morning, everybody. What? Huh? What? Yeah? Oh, look down there. You're just like Lassie. I can't believe it. Oh, yeah. I like it. It's pretty, huh? Uh-huh. Look at that. Look where they lay. That's where they lay. And that's what it is right there. Oh, got a little bit of a snap bottom. But I bet you it was a flat bottom. Anyway, squared bottom, you know what I mean? I like it. I like the color. I like it. Thank you, Great Spirit. Okay, Stick, come on, let's go. Let's go, Stick. Oh, yeah.
All right, we just passed a pioneer campfire. I should have showed it to you, but here's a coin. Doesn't look like an old one. Ugh. But I never can tell, and it's so dark. Perhaps you can see that date. If not, it is a wheat back. That's cool. I'll bring out that date later then.
Okay, well, here we got a little. What do you call those? It's a button. Could have been a button on a purse, a shirt, a pair of pants. So I don't know, it's kind of cupped. Kind of cupped. It's kind of abalone. Oh, yeah. We like those. I don't know where Stick went. He done ran off. I try to catch up to him. You know, he's always out in front of me, and that's why he does better than me. It's kind of irritating.
Uh-huh. Well, I think I was telling you a little bit earlier that a lot of pioneer trash out here, and that looks like a gear to an old pocket watch. Possibly. And then I see cap or something right here. What the heck was that? It's got a bunch of lines in it. Looks like it's brass or copper. Wonder if that was, well, that's probably part of the watch. I bet you anything. Yeah, and that's a gear to it. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like finding all kinds of different things. It's just neat. Okay. Sand larking. Kind of like the mud lurkers. Larkers. How do you say that? Larkers. Bunker. Look at that old dish piece. Huh.
So Stick and I.
That's him. That Stick. Yeah. Crazy Stick. Ooh, we've been walking and finding stupid stuff that just isn't what we want to see. And of course I want to show you because I've been watching all them mudlark videos, you know. Calms me down. These people got them accents and them cute daughters and they find a lot of crap and they get real excited over nothing. So here's my nothing. Let's get excited. All right, calm down, everybody. Oh, I can hear you now. Oh boy, I can hear the toilets flushing. Anyway, I just seen this and I thought it looked like it had a little work, a little wave on the edge there, and so I bent down and pick it up. Of course, it's hard stone basalt. And then I says, I just, today ain't the day. And then Stick stopped. And of course, he's lost some more of his regalia. But yeah, go ahead, show the people, Stick. Show the people. Okay, get in there. Go on there. Go ahead. Show them what you found, Stick. Show them. Oh. Stick, yeah. All right, get your head out of the way. Damn it, Stick, get out of there. All right, let's go in for the kill. Oh, baby. Oh, if there was only some light,
I always forget to bring a flashlight. Oh my God, the wings are there, the side notch is there, the tip is there, and that color. I haven't seen that color before.
All right, we're gonna stop now so I can take a picture, and then we'll hear my phone go ding, 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 ding. All right, bye. Hang on, no, it's never mind.
Alrighty then, kids. I like that sucker. Oh, where they lay? Oh, I should get a picture of that. Oh, gosh. Oh, my God, it's sharp. It just poked. Let's come on up. It's really dark out here. I need to bring a candle. I'm going to go ahead and give this a car wash. Stick, just calm down. Just calm down. Just stay there and calm down. He's so excited. Now he's pouting. He's got his head in the dirt and all shit stick. Come on now. Don't do that. Oh, God. This thing is... Got a little bit of caca on it. How could that be so... Hang on. How could that be so perfect?
No light out here whatsoever. Hopefully that's showing up. Oh, she's a beaut. Little side notches. Oh, and tiny, tiny little
flaking on the edges like... Oh, my geez, Louise. How do I explain how sexy that son of a bitch is? Ugh, sexy!
Calm down. Oh, I got a chance.
So I've seen a couple pot shards. Looks like this is another one.
Oh, looks like a small bowl, too, because it starts to taper out right there. Yeah, and then I seen a cooking stone right there. Oh my God, that one's black. Could be a basket stone. That's pretty black. Huh. And, I don't know if you've seen it, but... Watch out.
Gosh, there's just no light. Watch out.
Well, how funny. I've seen this beautiful granite. And obviously it was a mono at one time. Look at that, really wore down. Kind of like a bar of soap. Of course it is broken there. Huh, haven't seen one of those out here before. That's pretty cool. Well, about 10 feet away, right there, I just picked up this. Is that a tool? Look at that. First thing I thought, oh, it's a turtle. So maybe it's a turtleback scraper. It's chert. I got banged up on that side. I don't know. I don't know. I think it's a tool. Weird. Okay, whatever.
So here's another
rim of a bowl. Of a cestia type bowl. Oh, look, it had a hole drilled through it there, a repair hole where they sew them together when they crack. And look at all the fire burn. Look at my thumb, it went black from it sitting in the fire. Huh, that's cool. I love to find those kind of things. Just really makes you, it looks like there's a piece there. Really makes you realize you're in a camp.
Oh, God, look at, oh, shit. Hard stone. Huh. That's cool. Stick and I did a little circle and come right back to where we just found that pottery, and there's a little point. Little round bottom. Oh, tip looks like it might be gone. Oh, it's just a little round bottom. I found a lot of those right here. These little points, man. It's cool. I like it. Thank you, Great Spirit. That's fun.
Sticky did it again.
Looks like it was the same guy. Same material. Just a little different. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Starting to get a little lighter out here. I'm starting to see a little bit better, starting to focus.
Sure has been a tough morning, though. I would have slept if I knew it was going to be such a struggle. Beautiful. Just very cool. Come on, Stick. Let's eat lunch.
Oh, Stick, what do you want? I'm trying to search. Oh, what'd you do? Oh, you poked one up, did you? Oh, look, I walked right by there too, Stick. How crazy. Oh, she's a little bit broke.
Very cool, Stick. Well, apparently, Stick has got something else. Holy moly, Stick. Jesus. Go for a little walk. Come back and you're scoring.
That's too close. All right, let me take
a picture.
What do
you say, Stick? I know. I already told him, folks. I showed him. Stick, now we got to pull it. Just hope that it's whole. Oh, got wingy dingies.
Stick. That's crazy. Is that thing ever going to focus? It's so dark out here. It's having trouble.
Looks like rhyolite. Oh, it is. It's rhyolite. That's cool, Stick. You want to smell it? Smell it. Yeah, you're freaks.
I said, Stick, what?
Oh, God, Stick. Come over here and look what I seen. It's so far away, but can you see it over there? Come on. I had to go walk back before I get a picture. Make sure it was real, Stick. I got out of my grid. I got out of my grid for this.
Pick it up. Look where they lay.
Oh, she's a fat one. I like them a little bit chunky like that. Everything kind of wiggles. Now that's cool. Thank you, Great Spirit. I appreciate that so much. Appreciate everything. Thank you. Been so kind to me, so good to me. Now, can you get me laid? Look at that. Unreal. That is so cool. Thank you. Car washing. Seen this pretty girl. She was car washing. But she used the stream. It's not fair. You know who you are, gorgeous. So I think we got another one here. Stick and I have come on to a little hot spot, so I haven't even made it back to the sand shark to get lunch, and I'm starved. My stomach's making all kinds of noise. It's 12:30. This morning was so bad. Look at that little fluted baby. This morning was so bad. It was so dark out here that I couldn't even see the roadway when I was pulling in. Look at that little flute in the back of that Clovis. Look at that. Look at how it shot up and ran right out the side that when he was making that flute. Can you see that? Isn't that cool? Wow. Oops. And that's why I won't stop for lunch.
Hey, Stick, what are you doing up there? Hey, Stick, what are you doing up there? You're in the... You're in the clouds, Stick. Oh, come on down here, Stick. I just found a bead. I think I got a bead. Looks like a soapstone bead.
I know what you're asking yourself. Could he really be that weird? Yeah!
Of course. Look, there's my bead.
Oh, she's going to be pretty. She's going to be pretty. You know what I've been seeing a lot today is these... square nails, man. Just a ton of them. That's circa 1900, right? Turn of the century? Believe so. Look at that little booger. He's a Hey, Stick. I may have to eat you. I'm hungry, but I ain't gonna stop. So, hey, why don't you move your head and show the people?
Look at that! We almost stepped on that little thing go after my shoe. Wow, look at that.
Oh my goodness, look at that thing. So beautiful. Wow, and this is sharp. I don't know, they're all so sharp today. Usually out here, they're always broken. Look at that. Oh, it's got a bit of a curve. I heard that was for going through water. But, there it is. Look at that. But that seems strange. Look at that. That is so cool. Look at the work on that thing. So light. Thank you, Great Spirit.
Well, there's the first glimpse of any light coming through these clouds. But I'm so tired.
Well, this may be it. I'm grateful for what I found. And whew, just super tired, super hungry. And it's not getting any lighter. That's where I'm having a lot of trouble seeing. But, sure was fun. And man, am I grateful. I just couldn't believe it. It took half a day to get going. And then in the 3 hours, bam, 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 bam. I think about 3 hours, 2.5, something like that. But it just never, the light never came out, and I was really hoping on the, I didn't want full sun, I just want to be able to see. I've been taking pictures and they're blurry, and, because, anyway, what I'm just trying to say is, just want to say, hey, thanks, and, maybe we'll see you again, huh? What do they all say? Subscribe! Hit that button! Or pound that button. Or how do they say that? Slam that button. I don't know. What's that? It's a rocking. It's a good old rock. But anyway, just want to say thanks and later, everybody. Be safe and don't kill any government. Better not talk like that. They'll shut me down. So, I think they call that uranium glass? Carnival glass or something like that? Look at the color in that thing. I'm pretty sure that's that uranium glass that'll glow up with a black light. Beautiful stuff, huh? Sitting right next to
Cal. Told you this is a Mud Larking video.
Look at that. That's pretty old stuff. I've got a coffee mug or something. Not sure. Don't know what that pattern was. Oh, it was probably a flower. See? Huh. Pretty cool. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Oh. I'm saying lurking. I don't know. What the heck is that?
Oh, we're heading back to the vehicle and looks like that's a
piece of pottery. Yep. There's the rim. And usually the holes are to repair it. See, that was another hole there on the side. You see where they drilled from both sides to get it all the way through, and then there's a hole. It might have been a cooking plate, because cooking plates had holes so you can grab it and pull it out of the fire. Not sure. It's pretty straight, so maybe it is a cooking plate instead of a bowl piece. We sure found a lot of bowl pieces today.
Well, there it is. I'm about to pull out. And the sun is breaking through. Craziness. Just insane. Wait a minute, what happened? What was that? Oh, camera's struggling. Well, thank you so much for joining me. Stick an eye. We'll poke you in the eye next time. Adios.